Hey guys, it's Erica. We are going to be checking out NCT 127's Sticker. Very excited for this. I saw their little pre-debut track videos, I think they were called. And girl, let me tell you, Lemonade, girl, I didn't check them out on camera, so don't go and try and find those reactions. But Lemonade, girl, for what reason does that exist? Okay, and I heard that some people thought this one should be, or Lemonade should have been the title over Sticker. We'll check out Sticker right now. I haven't even listened to the full track of Lemonade either, but we're gonna be checking this one out. We're gonna be checking out Sticker. I'm so excited. It's been so long since we've had an NCT 127 comeback. So long, because you know there was the NCT 2020 stuff, and then I don't know who's came out this year from NCT. I know Wavy did a couple things here and there, you know, but in terms of I don't think was there a Dream comeback. There was a Dream. We had Hot Sauce. Okay, we had her, but I don't think we had 127 this year in 2021. Girl, you know I'm behind, so my brain gonna be going places, but also I do not recall anyways, so my memory is horrible, but yes, I'm very excited to be checking this out, so you know, let's go. No idea what to expect. I just kicked my tripod. I'm sorry, what is this? Hold up. Wait, I wasn't ready. Don't do that, Jaehyun, excuse me. What is that? No. He had that pose though. What? Doyoung! You can't be hitting notes like that. Excuse me, I have my tripod again. I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. Ooh! That's my bias, girl. That's my bias, Johnny. Choreography is fire. Okay. Okay, the subtlety. Song definitely driven by vocals. Great choreography, like always. This part in the chorus reminds me of Regular. Okay, March. Get a little. The waves. Lowrider, though. Oh, okay. What the fuck, be? The leg, though. Hello. I mean, his vocals. What is this? Ooh, Jaehyun, boy, if you don't stop. I'm not the only one that feels sounds like Regular, right? That's a cool little moment there. Well, okay, I'm not surprised with all that. No, choreography is really dope, though. And the whole set, I love it. They got a Wonder Woman lasso. The all white outfits look amazing. This melodrama. They have a Western-esque concept with the outfits. And the set pieces. Oh, okay. Break it down. Ooh, that lighting's so fire. Understand why some people might feel some type of way about the track itself. Like a sticker. Ooh, the smoke looked dope. I like liked it. I enjoyed it personally and stuff. It's a song that is like completely driven by vocals and stuff, which is something you don't really get in K-pop. A song that I can think of off the top of my head that's really driven by vocals, because a beat, there's like barely any beat to it, girl. Or like instrumentation, if you would. Would be like, what's it called? What's it called? I forgot the name of it. Oh my god, Pentagon. What's the name of the song? What's the name of the song? Oh my god, I forgot the name of the song. I feel so bad. It's like one of my favorite songs ever of all time. I can't believe I forgot it. But it's a Pentagon song. And it's Shine and stuff. How some of those parts may seem... how it seems a little bit weird, because a lot of that is driven by their like vocals. This is a much more extreme version of that. But it's very similar and stuff. And then parts of the song remind me, like the big chorus, for they're doing the melodies, all the members, or a handful of the members. Those melodies remind me of how Regular was written. And then there's other parts in the songs vocally that reminded me of stuff you would hear in probably EXO type songs, which had me very, very happy, because it's like filling a little bit of a void I have, you know, even though Don't Fight the Feeling, amazing little mini special album thingy. It is nice to get something that felt like some like EXO type vocals or build up a part of like a song, and again they're from the same company and it happens all the time. I'm like, this EXO song reminds me of a SHINee track, this SUT song reminds me of a SHINee track, you know, or vice versa all the way around depending on the boy group and stuff and depending on the track itself. So that was really dope. The visuals were absolutely stunning in it. I love the set. It was just a really, really cool, just all the lighting, all the lights were super sick. It had like a rodeo concept, I don't know what you call this and stuff, but it's some cowboy western-esque sort of concept. So I definitely see where it was. It's definitely a different song for a lot of people, just based off how you normally hear NCT, but just based off how you normally hear songs in general. Like, I feel like Lemonade was very different enough to be like a really dope title track for NCT, but I kind of like this one too as well, because it's very, very different, and it's in a way of like you haven't really heard a song like this before. It's so driven completely by vocals, even if just like a ballad song or something, there's just like a nice little beat to just like drive it, but never in this sort of way. And it just is absolutely wonderful showcase of the members' vocals and rapping and stuff. I mean, no questions here to wonder about that, because they've showcased it many, many times before on a lot of their other tracks and stuff, but it's never been executed in this way. And the choreography looks absolutely dope. I can't wait to see the dance practice for this. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. I thought the choreography was amazing. The music video was stunning, was gorgeous. All the colors were bright and colorful and amazing and just really dope. And then, you know what? It was in the pre-chorus, I think the first one, when they're doing this little like move and stuff. I'm like, that reminds me of the pre-chorus part to Kick It and stuff, especially in the choreography of what they were doing. But yeah, so you definitely see what they were doing for. They were trying to put some familiarity into this one. I guess fans would be like familiar with it, like okay with it, but I feel like I don't know if there were things that most fans would like pick up on besides me, because I break this stuff down, girl. I break her down. But I really enjoyed it. I thought it was really, really dope. I liked it. I thought it was different, but it's really cool. It's a cool different. I like it. Like, I've never really heard a song like this before. So yeah, I don't know how much like re-listenability the song, oops, I keep kicking my tripod, I'm so sorry. I don't know how much re-listenability this song has on like going on like repeat and stuff, because it is just like so different. I'll throw it in my playlist, girl. We'll see where it goes. We'll see what Spotify tells me at the end of the year. But yes, I did enjoy it though. I thought it was cool. I liked it. Go and put your thoughts in the comments down below. What you thought about NCT127 sticker. If you liked this video, thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or in the description down below, or at the end screen, share this video with your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll tell you guys later. Bye. Lemonade. Taste like lemonade.